Ake ngibingelele nanamhlanje nakumsombulu. Uvumele mntaka baba ngishele nazo izinto ezimbili ezintathu. Ake ngithi kuwe awuke ubuke bantu ohamba nabo ukuthi kena akubona yini abantu abathulisa iphimbo kaNkulunkulu. Ngoba siyabasiza abantu sibahlenge sibagcine kanti abekho umhleli kaNkulunkulu nohambo lwethu. Kunabantu esibabiza abangani kanti akubona abangani kodwa abantu abathulisa iphimbo kaNkulunkulu. Kodwa ngifuna kusho nje ukuthi kena bavumele bahambe mangabe bayahamba so that God can speak again in your life. UNkulunkulu angeke aze akhulume izinto ey'thile kuwena ungakahlukani nalabantu oyisondoze nabo. Buka abangani ohamba nabo ukuthi akubona abangani abangasile na. Kungumsombuluko namhlanje nangikhulekela engathi uNkulunkulu angangenelela empilweni yakho financially nanoma ngabe yikuphi lo mdinga khona. Ngenelele ngifisa kusho nankamazi nje sengivala atholakala lapha encwadini kaJobe 42:2 lapho khona uJobe athi kena kosi ngiyazi ukuthi ungenza konke lingevinje emuntu uqebo lami engathi uNkulunkulu anganibusisa abazalwane nisahlela nje kule viki ngikhulekele engathi uNkulunkulu angahamba nani kuzo zonke izinto eniyiplenile ungathi zingaphumelela. Okokugcina nje ngifuna ukusho kuwo ukuthi kena mawungakhali ngale khathi abantu badeda nawe badede eduzane nawe basuke bangadedi kodwa basuke badedela umdala wenu ukuthi azo-operate engathi ningabusiseka emsizo zinei.